All right, boys and girls, we're going to do some phonemic awareness, okay? So I want you to listen. I'm going to say two words. If they rhyme, you're going to put a thumbs up. If they don't rhyme, you're going to put a thumbs down. Are you ready? Eyes on me, Beacon.
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Train, rain.
Train, rain.
You need to either see your thumbs up or down. Very good. Those two words rhyme. Let's do a couple more. Seat, sit. No, those do not rhyme. Put your mask on. All right, how about my try?
My try.
Very good. Those words rhyme. Last one, 10, 6. Do those words rhyme?
No.
No, they do not sound the same at the end. Okay, now I'm going to say a word, you're going to repeat the word, and then you're going to tell me the initial sound. Who remembers what initial means? Gracie?
It means first.
First, initial means the very first sound you hear. So listen to this word, vase. Now you say it.
Vase.
What did you hear at the beginning? Can you help? No, thank you. All right. Now, listen to this word. Yes.
Yes.
Very good. Remember, you're supposed to say the word, Brayden, and then you tell me the initial sound. Okay. Table.
Table.
Oh, just say it one time, and it not tough, but okay. Say the word cut. Now say cut and tell me the initial sound.
Cup.
Not cup. Okay. Deacon, I need your attention. Are you with me? Okay. Say bell.
Bell.
Okay, very good. Okay, oh, you guys like this one. I say two words.
Yes.
Then you put them together and tell me the compound word. Okay, are you ready? Sun, day.
Sunday.
Woo! Tiptoe.
Tiptoe.
Snowflake.
Snowflake.
Something.
Something.
Keyboard.
Keyboard.
Very good. Oh, are you with me? Okay, this time I'm going to say a word. You're going to repeat the word, but instead of telling me the initial sound, you're going to tell me the final sound. Now, what does final mean? Everyone.
Last.
The end. The last. The very last sound you hear. So let's try it. Peg.
Peg.
The last sound. Listen. Peg. Okay. Good job. Has.
Has.
Okay. And it's quick. Has. Okay. If.
If.
Good. And bat. The final sound. Good. Not tough. Okay. This time, I'm going to say the compound word, and then you're going to tell me the two smaller words that make up that word. Okay. So it's kind of backwards as to what we did earlier. Okay. Remember, your lanyards, your necklaces aren't toys, they're tools. So you should not be playing with them right now. Okay. Here we go. Playground.
Playground.
Playground. Woo woo. Good job, doghouse.
Doghouse.
Good job. Cardboard.
Cardboard. Cardboard.
Haircut.
Haircut. Haircut.
Last one. Outside.
Outside. Outside.
I need everybody participating. All right. Remember, this is going to help you be a better reader. Okay. All right, here we go. Ooh, this is kind of tricky if you're not watching me. All right, watch me. We're going to change a part of the word. We might be changing the beginning. We might be changing the end. Watch my hands and watch my mouth. Say softball.
Softball.
Now say softball, but instead of soft, say volley.
Volley.
Jeremiah, no.
Volleyball.
What is it?
Volleyball.
Volleyball. I just changed the first part. Alexis, I need your eyes up here. All right, say Friday.
Friday. Friday.
Now say Friday, but instead of fry, say bird.
Birthday.
Very good.
I love birthdays.
Your job is to listen and to participate, not share stories right now. Say lifeboat.
Lifeboat.
Now say lifeboat, but instead of life, say sail.
Sailboat.
Give yourself a pat on the back. Okay, last one. Right. Ooh, say ponytail.
Ponytail.
Now say ponytail, but instead of pony, say pig.
Pigtail.
Where's your card? Is it in your...
Oh, yeah, I have a card.
Oh, no, we didn't. You didn't get one yet. That's right. We're still waiting on yours. All right. We're going to move on. I want you to say lip.
Lip.
Now add stick.
Stick.
Look where I'm adding it. Am I adding it at the beginning or the end?
Lipstick.
It's lipstick. Okay. We're going to be adding at the end. Okay. Say foot.
Foot.
Now add ball.
Football.
Good job. Say drum.
Drum.
Now add stick.
Drum.
Now add stick.
Drumstick.
There you go. We're adding at the end. Okay. Last one. Say groan.
Groan.
Now add up. Good job.
Like you, you're a grown up.
I'm a grown up. Say cardboard.
Cardboard.
Now say cardboard, but don't say card.
Board.
Good. Just board is left. Okay, we're going to do three more of those. Say sidewalk.
Sidewalk.
Now say sidewalk, but don't say side.
Walk.
Two more. Say bathroom.
Bathroom.
Now say bathroom, but don't say bath.
Room.
Excellent. Last one. Say sandpaper.
Sandpaper.
Now say sandpaper, but don't say sand.
Paper.
Excellent. Mrs. Anderson is going to say a sentence. You're going to repeat it just like I say it. If I'm super excited, guess what? You are super excited. If I'm kind of like this,
tired,
you're going to say it kind of like that. Okay? Say it just like I do. Then you're going to say it again as you count how many words are in the sentence. Today, instead of shouting it out, you're just going to hold up your hand. So if there were four words, you would just do this. If there were six words, you would do this. Everybody got it?
Yes.
All right, here we go. I am good at school.
I am good at school.
Hold it up. Hold it up. How many did you
have? I already have it. I already had it.
Okay. All you have to do is hold it up. You don't have to tell me. I'll see it on your hand. Did you count the word?
Yeah.
Sit up nice and tall. You need to say the sentence and count the words. I'll say it one more time. I am good at school.
I'm good at school.
Hold it up. There you go. Good job. I am good at school. Five words in that sentence. Why might we need to count the words in a sentence? Why would we need to do that? Yes, ma'am.
So,
okay, why would you need to know that there were five words in a sentence? Jackson?
Because
school has that much. Okay. Yazzie?
Because
it will
help us get smarter.
Okay. Tanya?
Because it will help us to read.
If you're writing and you want to write, I am good at school, you can count the words so you know how many words you need to write in your sentence, right? Yeah, so it's going to help you when you're writing. Will you play with me?
Will you play
with me? Oh, repeat it just like I said. Will you play with me?
Will you play with me?
Now say it and count.
Will
you play with me? How many did you get?
Five.
Again? Let's check. Will you play with me? Last one. My school is cool.
My school is cool.
Now count. Hold it up.
Hold it up.
Okay, I see some fives and I see some fours, so we better check that one. My school is cool. Four. Give yourself a pat on the back. Now, who can tell me why we do this? Why do we do our Hegarty book every single day? Kaden. What's it going to help us with? Two things. Who knows? Emberlyn. It helps us get better at reading. And what was the other thing, Jose?
To get smarter.
What does it help us with? It does help us get smarter with reading and?
Writing.
Everyone.
Writing.
Good job today. Give yourself a pat on the back.
Again.